Cinema 4D Release 19 offers tools for today and technology for tomorrow. There's great new features you can put to use immediately, including glimpses of the foundations being put in place for Cinema 4D's future. Fantastic viewport improvements in Release 19 mean you'll enjoy a beautiful preview of your 3D materials and lighting. The procedural Voronoi Fracture object introduced in Release 18 now includes dynamic connectors, detailing, and other great enhancements that add realism to fractured simulations. An all-new sound effector makes it easier than ever to create audio-reactive music visualizations, driving MoGraph animation with multiple frequencies. You can natively render 360-degree VR videos and dome projections with the new Spherical Camera, and fully immerse viewers into your 3D environments. A new Polygon Reduction generator preserves UVs and vertex maps, and an extremely flexible level of detail object allows you to optimize scenes and prepare assets for game workflows. The character animation workflow is enhanced with an overhaul to the Weight tool and Weight Manager, and you can easily tweak creases and add muscles with pose-based deformation. There's lots of little workflow tweaks like Object-Insertion Modifiers that support multiple selection and make it easy to add new objects within Cinema 4D's hierarchy. The technology for tomorrow in Release 19 reveals the foundations of Cinema 4D's future in ways that you can take advantage of right away. ProRender offers cross-platform GPU rendering in a physically based workflow. It's fully integrated into Cinema 4D's existing material workflow, and it's a great option for stills and product visualization. A new media core adds fast and memory-efficient native support for MP4 video, and supports more compression types and variants of other formats. Release 19 also includes a new modeling core under the hood, which you can see in the reverse and align normal commands that work much better with N-gons. After a successful open beta this summer, BodyPaint 3D now uses OpenGL for a more accurate display of reflectance and displacement as you paint. There's new features throughout Cinema 4D Release 19 that will revolutionize your workflow, and they're easy to find thanks to the new feature highlighting. Of course, finding them is just the beginning. Make sure to watch all of our tutorials on Cineversity.com to learn how to get the most out of Cinema 4D Release 19.